Thank you once again for coming to International Pop Overthrow at Arlene Grocery. What a great night of pop music and rock and roll from some of the best bands from New York and New Jersey. That's right, that's what we're showcasing tonight. And these guys are from Northern Jersey, and they have played our festival in just about every city we've done it. And Liverpool next time, guys, so that you can complete the circle. I just keep marveling at how much better and better they get. And they were great to begin with, so they've now reached the heights of awesome, as you're going to find out. They got a CD for sale back there. Let's let them rock for you. Would you please give a huge welcome to Billionaire Boys Club?
Yeah. and more vocal.
I'd like to thank David Bash and all the great bands here tonight. Shh. I smoke.
I thought you weren't supposed to talk.
No talking.
All right, so we don't have a lot of time to warm up here, so we're just going to start with the middle of the set, and we'll do the end. Monica and Jamie from Fearless Music for hooking us up.
This next song goes out to our friend Eddie. Our new friend Eddie.
I don't want to.
Wednesday sucks. I mean that it's Wednesday. Not this. This is cool.
How about all those suckers who gotta go to work tomorrow?
Wait.
Alright. Here comes the pseudo new song. It's called Mr. Guitar.
Right. Or whatever.
So if you're sticking around in town Saturday night, we're playing Tribeca Rock Club, midnight, with the boys from Copperpot who are up next, so stick around.
Can I get more vocal of me in there if I can?
Oh, what's up, Reef? Is your song coming up?
Yeah, it's like all hard to hear and shit.
This one's on the EP, you can buy it. You can give us beer money. And if anybody knows it, I'll expect you, you know, yeah, that shit.
One more time for Billionaire Boys Club. They rock. They're one of the best, honestly. And check out that CD over there. It's awesome, just as they were live. All right, so yeah, this is International Pop Overthrow here at Arling Grocery, and we've got three more bands to go and a solo artist as well. Up next, they're good buddies, and they rock too. Don't you forget that. Stick around for Copper Pot.
That was a good step. They don't suck?
They don't suck.
Good, huh?